Now I'm going to read this passage. You listen this passage very carefully. After listening, you have to answer these questions orally. Okay? Sunny wanted to have a dog as his pet. He went to a pet store. He saw many animals there. First he saw some cats, then some rabbits and a few birds. Lastly, he saw some puppies. How much does this puppy cost? Sunny asked the shop owner. 1,000 rupees, the man answered. Sunny paid the money and bought the puppy. He now has a pet. Now, dear children, after listening this passage, you have to answer these questions. Okay, the questions are given below this passage. Answer the questions orally in complete sentence. You have to answer it in a complete sentence. Let's see the first question. What does Sunny want as a pet? What does he want? Answers are given here. Does he want pig or a dog? What is your correct answer? Sunny wants a dog as a pet. The next question. What animals did Sunny see at the pet store? What animals did he see at the pet store? The Sunny saw some cats, some rabbits and few birds. Here options are given. Snakes, rabbits and birds. So what will be the correct answer here? Did he saw snakes? No. He saw rabbits and birds. How will you answer? Sunny saw some rabbits and birds at the pet store. Okay. The third question. Sunny did not see this in the pet store. What he did not see? Did he see a tortoise? Did he see a cat? What is? Was there tortoise? No, there was no tortoise. So what is the correct answer? Tortoise. Sunny did not, how to answer? Sunny did not see a tortoise in the pet store. So what is the wrong answer? He saw cats there, na? So cat cut the cat wood. Okay, you have to answer like this. How will you answer once again? Tell me, how will you answer? Sunny did not see a tortoise in the pet store. Okay, now fourth question. What did Sunny buy? Did he buy a bird? Did he buy a puppy? What is the correct answer? He bought a puppy. How will you answer? Sunny bought by, this by change into bought word. B-O-U-G-H-T. Bought is a past form of a buy verb. Okay. Sunny bought a puppy. So, in this way you have to answer it. The fifth question, how many rupees did the puppy cost? What is the cost of puppy? 1,000 or 2,000? Which is the correct answer? 1,000. Okay. Now how will you answer? The puppy cost 1,000 rupees. Now it's a fun time. Come on to page number 47. Look at the picture carefully, take the correct sentences and cross out the wrong one. Below this picture, some sentences, total eight sentences are given here. And in front of each sentence, there is a box. Read the sentence. First of all, observe the picture. Then read the sentence. If it is correct, then you have to take the sentence. If it is wrong, not related to this picture, then do the crossword. Okay, observe the picture properly. See what is there carefully. You have to see this picture. What is there in this picture? Okay. First sentence. This is a classroom. Is this a classroom? Yes or no? This is a library. So what will you do here? Will you cross it or tick mark? You will cross it. So cross. The student should do this activity themselves. This is one of the activity fun time. So you have to do it. Okay. I will just read the sentence. You have to decide whether to tick or cross. Okay. There is a frog on the bookshelf. Is there a frog? Frog means beduk. Is there a frog on the bookshelf? This is a bookshelf. Okay. Is there a frog? No. Yes or no? You just think and do that cross or a tick mark here. Okay. There are 5 books on the bookshelf. There are only 5 books. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 only. Or many books are there? There are many books. Then 4. There is a toy lion. Is there a toy lion? Yes, there is a toy lion. A boy is taking a book from a shelf. Is there a boy? Yes, there is a boy who is taking book from the bookshelf. Okay. The next. A boy is reading a book. Do you see a boy? Yes, there is a boy who has a book. There is a joker on that book. You can see in the picture. Is he reading? Just think and do the cross or a tick mark in front of the box of that sentence. The next. There are 2 girls and 2 boys. Are there 2 girls? Yes. 1, 2. 2 girls. 1, 2. 2 boys. There is a plant in the pot. Is there a plant? Yes. There is a plant in the pot.